squeeze the thing and then it will open. Be careful of the sharp edges.